Well, y'all, this here's Mac Bullhauler here with, well, with Lone Star Express Trucking. Here we are today to pick up another load. Took me a minute here to remember my recording settings. So let's see what we got here to take out. A load of sawdust panels. That might be interesting. Load the mats, Osterbrook, Leon, Poznan. Well, since this is, you know, the beginning of my channel still, might as well go with something short and sweet. Don't want to overextend it. So we'll take a load of sawdust panels with a 28,660 pounds to what is that? Stuttgart. Seems to be like our load of oil and needs to be delivered quickly and urgently. So let's get our butts on the road. Now where exactly is our load at? Figure it's behind a barn. Yep, I was right. Let's not try to clip that other trailer. Some of you may have already noticed that I use real automatic. Eventually I plan on or wanting to buy a stick shift and use, you know, manual shifting. Once we get up here to the guard shack, be a quick 5 second jump while I do something. Alright, and we're set and back ready to roll. Looks like we're gonna be heading, this way. Nah, I never bothered to check to see how far our route was. 138 kilometers and 2 hours 14 minutes. Now, of course, with me being owner of Lone Star Express, we desire to keep all of our loads there quickly and as safe and as efficient as possible. Speeding ticket. Wow, I thought they took speed limiter off for, or speed, put speed limiter on for multiplayer. Apparently it's really rainy today. Let's hope nobody's coming from that direction. Tractor almost didn't want to take that curve back there. turn our beacon lights on since we're going down in the mine. Whatever you do, don't downshift in the rain going down a hill. That never happened. Especially with a very light load, never, never brake going down a dirt road, especially in the rain. If you want to brake, use your engine brake. Well, apparently somebody thinks they can just park here while I need to deliver. Hopefully we got enough room back here to turn around. And well, that's our load of sawdust panels. Woo, we even leveled up. Well, hope to see you all on the highways or on the byways. Anyway, see y'all on our next video with me, Mac Bullhauler, and hopefully our convoy partners. Later, y'all.